Hey guys,
we got the Trailblazer in here. When I got it inspected last year, they said there wasn't much on the rear pads left, so we're gonna go ahead and the squealer started squealing, so we're gonna go ahead and change the pads on the rear brakes. We got these from O'Reilly. Hopefully they're pretty decent. Didn't pay much for them, but we'll give them a shot. All right guys, let's get started. So you should be able to. You got a bolt up top here and a bolt down here on the bottom. Take this bottom one out and you should be able to just pivot that caliper straight up. 14 millimeter. Got that bolt loose. Old pads out. There you go. Oh yeah. They're going. See that squealer was rubbing? That's when they know they're bad. Alright, the pads I got came with new hardware. Not all of them did, but I wanted new hardware, so paid a little bit more. Old one's out. Alright, looks like all the clips are the same, so it shouldn't matter top or bottom. Pop those bad boys in there. Looks like all the pads are the same too. That's good. Take your disc brake lube. Obviously you don't put this on the pad, you just put it on where it contacts the hardware there, the sliders. Good. Don't take much. Make sure you don't get it on the pad. If you do, you gotta use brake clean. You gotta clean everything up real good. Slightest bit of grease or oil will affect this. There we go, pop those in there. Take one of your old pads, put it back in onto that piston there. You gotta press that piston back in. Look right there. Slip that piston all the way back in. There you go. Take that out. Bungee cord off. Slide that bad boy right over top of them. New pads. Bolt. Bolt back in. Good and tight. Put your tire back on. All
torque spec on these is like 103 foot-pounds.
Don't quote me on that though, I can't really remember. Pop the cap back on. Let's do the other side. All right, you're gonna do the same thing over here. Pop that bottom bolt out. You know, technically, you can do the top, so let's do that. Oh. Fold that down out of the way. There's your old pad. Old pad. Hardware. New hardware. A little bit of lube on there. Just a little bit. Right there. Right there. Your old pad, put that in there. So there's this piston. Drive that back in. Hold that back up. Tighten that up. Roll your tire back over.
All there is to it. I reckon I'll see y'all in the next one. Thanks for watching.